Pine Claw Brewery, Birmingham, Michigan. Imperial Stout Flying Buffalo and Flying Buffalo Chocolate Orange. Okay, first up, Birmingham Brown. I like it. It's not as stouty as I like, actually. Kind of more IPA-ish.
Thank you.
Kind of taste. Flying Buffalo Dark Spice Strong Ale.
It's the apple cider ale.
Oh. When they say dark spice, they're right. That's a super strong. 12% for the Flying Buffalo Dark Spice Strong Ale. The nose of dark bourbon.
I don't taste raspberry.
I'm sorry, oaky bourbon. Very strong. The Spice Forest Strong Ale uses allspice, cinnamon, clove, and nutmeg. Taste it all. Flying Buffalo Imperial Stout. I like that one. That's very good. Imperial Stout has more of a rich, delicious, oaked whiskey kind of taste. If you like bourbon and beer, it's pretty good. And then the Flying Buffalo Chocolate Orange. That's my favorite. That's really, really good. So all of these Flying Buffaloes that I'm trying are 12%. The Birmingham Brown is 5.5%. Also try the overnight sensation they have here. It's a raspberry ale. I hate the taste of raspberries. I hate raspberry candy. I hate anything raspberry, but this is actually pretty good.
Yeah,
it's more just of a light beer with a fruity taste. I gotta admit, I really like it. It's a 6% too. Spaces that even can be used in the winter. They have a nice heater here. And then look, they already have a fire going. It is rainy today, so we won't sit out here, but this would be so nice. Yeah. But this is what I'm most excited for, the igloos. We're gonna go check this out. Look it, they have a heater in here. This is
I'm so
eat
out here.
No, I love this. This is so cool.
We should eat out.
Look at this. You get to be out in the weather. You get a nice heater. Yeah. This is perfect. What do you think, Sam?
Screaming pumpkin amber. Screaming pumpkin amber ale brewed with roasted pumpkin. It is. It's pretty good. It's got a good pumpkin flavor.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. It's not
like
too strong.
Like a pumpkin pie kind of?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, that's not bad. It's like pumpkin. You're right.
This one's an overnight sensation. It doesn't really say what it is because the menu's wrong.
Don't drink like that, you know better. You're driving from here.
It's a raspberry, but there's very little raspberry flavor
here?
To it.
What? Are you warm enough?
Yeah. But here's
Flying Buffalo. Flying Buffalo Oblivious.
What
was that? Wheat wine. Got a kind of a whiskey flavor to it. El Rojo Red. El Rojo Red Ale.
I really want this
setup. How did they go
that? Got food. Oh, that's a grilled cheese there.
I got the Morning Glory Burger. It has applewood bacon, lettuce, tomato, onion, and a pretzel bun. And you can get an egg on it, right? And so on. Let's try it. Mmm, that's very good.
Mm-hmm.
Got a good flavor to it. Very good. Mm. Give it 8 out of 10.
Dang.
I should give me more ice.
It's almost 3.
You got something right here. Your tooth is all black. Here, this igloo is amazing. I want to come back here so bad at night. Hang around the fire would be great when the snow's coming down. So we've had dinner, we've had beer, and we love Griffin Claw, we'll tell you that. We haven't got our bill yet, so I don't know how much that's gonna be. But so far the beer's great. There is nothing anybody ate that they didn't love. I had the loaded baked potato soup. It was homemade, you can tell, it was great.
Oh,
what'd you think of Griffin Claw?
Yeah.
I thought the food was really good. I like it here, and I would definitely come back here at night, like in the spring or something.
But the atmosphere inside.
It was loud, but it was nice. Yeah.
It was loud, but you know what I liked about it is you could see it yourself, so you just hang out.
You just saying that.
They force you to make friends here. I do like that. My husband, not so much. He didn't like the whole communal seating, so that was kind of cool.
But yeah, I like it out here because it's quieter and you can still hear the music somehow.
Yeah. So what did you think of Griffin Claw Brewery, Sam?
I liked it. The food was good. It was really good. I liked it out here. It was really nice. It's nice and quiet, but I like the music still and like the heater because, you know, it's nice and toasty.
What do you think about the atmosphere inside, though?
Obviously, it's loud, but it's nice. I like how you can see yourself.
I do like that you can seat yourself and they make you be friends with people that come in. That's kind of nice.
Yeah, it's nice.
Some people of our party didn't like it, but I thought it'd be kind of cool to meet new people, see what they like.